Arla Foods has announced the retirement of Povl Krogsgaard, its vice CEO and head of supply chain, effective 31 December 2017. Krogsgaard, who has been with Arla for 30 years, has been vice CEO since 2004. He will be succeeded by Sami Nafik, currently Senior VP of Global Supply Chain, EMEA at Estée Lauder. Nafik has also worked at Danone Early Life Nutrition, Reckitt Benckiser and Unilever. Tags Arla executive changes Fabian Panthaki.